By lowering the cable attachment towards the floor and taking a step backward, you can create a bicep curl. Notice my upper arm stays along my trunk with my elbows glued to my ribs. The flexing is all in the elbow as I bring the handles up towards my neck. Be sure to exhale while you pull.